It's a 30-yard free kick with a 20-yard run-up.
Dear, dear! I don't believe it! What a goal we have just seen from Roberto Carlos! That is amazing!
Well, that was what was missing in Euro 96. That is quite incredible. Not so sure about the goalkeeper's position and what he saw, but we can't deny the quality of the strike. It had power, it had bend, it had accuracy. Watch this. Starts way, way, way wide of the goal. That's 2-3 yards wide. And just clips the inside of the post. That is quite a magnificent free kick. I'm not so sure we'll see one better than that for many, many a year. Quite exquisite.
An absolutely stunning shot.